think that for all its problems, the American system does stand out for its openness, for its reduced insistence on conformity, for its commitment to reason. And therefore, I'm hopeful that we will find our way and that leadership from the United States will be essential in shaping the way all these developments play out internationally.